Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, everybody. Welcome back to GTA 5. I'm JTP, and we're about to do a heist.
I got it. Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Hey, Mike, you worried? Did you pick the wrong people to come along on this?
Remains to be seen. We'll have a good driver waiting outside with bikes, and they'll lead you out of there. The hacker should earn their paycheck by getting us longer inside, but the gun? Questionable.
Well, everyone in the store is gonna be out. You won't need no crowd control.
Maybe, but they're still part of the team. They cost us, I'll regret it.
So Michael was a bit hasty about the heist. He isn't, not quite sure. But to be honest, you can never be quite sure of a heist. It can go wrong any time, I suppose. So, I'm pretty sure the desync should be saved today. It shouldn't happen.
All right, this is it up there.
I tested, well, tweaked around a bit, tested it a bit. Should be.
Man, we went over this.
Should be.
I'm cool.
No promises. But I'm hoping it will be.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it.
And yes, there was echo in the last video, I'm sorry. But the TV volume is down today, so yeah. I'm still on...
Excuse me! Exterminator! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Ah, wrong way. So, it should be fixed. Still learning. Still trying to figure out what's the best way to do this. So, bear with. Might be a little bit before every video is perfect.
Hey, shoot.
But I shall be trying my best. Whoop! Whoop! I seem to have put a bit more parkour in this game. Which is fine by me. Have we got the gas? We have.
On your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
We'll go to our... Go to the same spot where Michael was. We should be able to... throw it in from there.
Hold on. I got it.
Alright, we got it. Got it in there. We've got 5 chances.
Shit, I overcooked.
Okay, a bit closer.
Shit, not quite.
Come on. There we go. Whew. That was close.
That was it. They going out.
Do you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go.
Okay, let's move in.
Go, go, go,
right, let's
go.
Get the stuff in the middle cabinet, because... Woohoo! Look at all that moolah racking up in the bottom right there. Okay, Lester said all the good stuff was in the main cabinets at the middle, so we'll concentrate on these cabinets, and then we'll turn our attention to something else. That's a million, right? We get the more we won't know, the more we'll personally get, because this is all going to be split, so we've got to be quick.
Screw these rich pricks. All right, that's our target. Keep it up. See how much we can get.
Okay, we've got our target, so the rest of this is extra stuff. Which is good.
Let's go, let's go!
I can't exactly remember how much you get from this heist, but it's not a bad take. Okay, we got everything. Let's go.
So for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out my face.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
Let's go. So the alarm just went off. We've got 4-star, Jesus. But we'll get out of here. Whoa. We don't want to lose any money. The more people that crash, or the more we crash, the more money we will lose. So we don't want to lose any money. We're following these guys. Oh, that's one down. Oh, I picked his money. Awesome. I thought we'd lost all that then, but we picked all his money up, so. We good.
And now say no,
got almost 5 million, man. Okay, good. Yeah, if I remember rightly, last time I did this, I went for the crappy driver, and he gave us sports bikes to go on the muddy roads. And it was just terrible. So I was working a good driver. Oh, crud. I think I'm happy with the choices I made. It's going good so far. But I keep on crashing, so... Ka-tiv. Whoa. We'll just follow the driver. He knows where he's going. Even though this all leads to the same place, so... We're probably going to get... Maybe just under a million of all this. We might get more. I don't know, I can't remember. But the final heist of the game, now, that's... That's the big one. Cops are waiting for you in the LS River. We're here, but be ready. Okay, the plan failed. Shit, man, we should go. Ooh, okay.
I'm here. Keep driving.
Whoa.
Keep going. I'll get to work on the cops with these bull butts.
We got this. Ah. We should hide a monster truck as well, I think. Two in one? Nah, I thought we'd get 2-in-1 now. Oh, take it out. We got this. We got this.
Typical man. Can't organize anything without a big showdown with the law.
Taking out the cops. I'm working on it. Whoa, he was on fire, man. Jesus. Only ramming could work this well in normal freedom.
Two bikes? What the hell happened?
Man, dude crashed before he got in the tunnels.
Ah, shit. I should have paid for a better gunman. What happened to his part of the score?
I managed to pick it up.
All right, then. Good work.
That's all right. As long as we got it. As long as we picked up it with mine. Let's do this. Fine. It's just less we have to pay to everyone else.
Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
Oh no, it's more for us. Crew skill increase. Nice. Oh, I see. So there. Oh, I wasn't looking. I was looking at the stats. So now we've done that crew. Now we've done that heist with them. Their stats have gone up and they're now better at heists. So hopefully we'll be able to hire them again sometime.
Oh, fuck, man. I thought I was going to be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, we did it, baby. We Woo-hoo! Did it. Yeah.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
Back in action, baby. So, total take was almost 5 million. Madrazo's payoff was 2.5 million. So we paid off Madrazo. Michael's cut, nearly a million. Nice. Franklin's cut, well, not too good. Not as good. Lester's cut. Total crew cut. Casual expenses. Whoa, that was an expensive heist. But yeah, it was good. Overall, good heist.
I don't care if you got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
So have we now got all our money? Let's have a look. No, we haven't, but Lester shall get back to us soon. Read at my plate. Okay, let's actually read it. Oh, that's a new thing. If you double tap to open your phone, it goes into your camera. Quite annoying. I suppose we'll get used to it. Meet me at my place. Your cut will be in account as soon as Lester's done some creative accounting. Okay, let's go and see Michael. He'll celebrate our big heist. Whoop, 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 whoop. So yeah, it worked out going silently. I might go loud next time, mix it up a bit. Although, a lot of the missions are loud, bang, bang, explosions. So, I might do it... I might do the heist silently in the rest of the game. It's just GTA, isn't it? No. GTA isn't really encourage stealth all the time, so I'll take that opportunity when I do, because I like stealth. I mean, who doesn't like stealth? It's fun. You get to be sneaky, so. Whoa! I'd quite like to buy a really nice car. I will be able to with Michael's money, probably. But I probably won't be able to buy a really nice car with Franklin's money, so we'll try and find the adder. Oh, yes! Speaking of which, look what I found! Oh, yes. Dude, we got the adder. Okay, right, I'm going to store this. Bit of a detour. But I'm storing this in the garage. We cannot afford to lose this. Oh, yes. Yeah, it was only a matter of time, man. It had to spawn at some point. What the hell? Whoa. Okay, adders are very dangerous to drive. Oh my god, it's an adder. I knew it spawned in that location. So I always have a look every time I walk past. And there it is. I don't even need to change the colour scheme. I quite like the colour scheme. Not something I've gone for before, but it's nice. Really, really nice. I might cut this part of the video out though. Because you don't really want to see me driving all the way to Franklin's and then all the way back to Michael again. Such a nice car. Not my favourite, but for us being this early in the campaign, it's a sexy car to have, man. Here we go. Into garage. Into garage. And there she is. Nice. Can I not go out that way? Okay. Going out the door. So it said back there, special vehicles can be collected or stored here. I think it said. Which is good because that's a special car. Alright, let's get back to Michael's place. Doctor! No, I don't want to.
Damn it to hell! You stamp it all!
You ruined it! I'm getting this car.
I'ma still be going.
Give me that thing right there. Good car, fool. Oh, you still want some.
Look out the way.
Oh my god, look at the minimap. Oh no. No, 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 no. I'll definitely cut this part out. So right now I'm talking for no apparent reason. Of course, babe. I have your car now. Thank you.
Dwarf dicks. Hey, look out for fools like me.
Okay, we're back. I just cut the driving part out, but we've got the adder. But I didn't think you guys would want to watch me drive the adder and then drive all the way back to Michael's, so I cut it all out.
Oh, hey, there you are. It's cracking. So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file.
Who's this?
What is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked.
Hey, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
Criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and
Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, he pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. We'll make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary. Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar?
Pablo Raybazar makes 28 million.
Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't make it right.
Johnny, leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe. But don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor, I'm talking to you, motherfucker.
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Oh, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck. You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
Shh. I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah. Shh. Fucking shit! Cut! 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 Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
So first impressions of Trevor aren't brilliant ones, but trust me, it's gonna get good. So I'm gonna leave the episode there. I'll pause it. We have begun life as Trevor. It's gonna get really interesting now. I love this part of the game. First impressions aren't the brilliant ones, but he is such an interesting character to play as. He's just so much fun to play as. So, I'll see you next episode. Thank you for watching. If you liked it, be sure to like, subscribe, and share. Ooh, Trevor's got a lot more money than the other guys have. Until next time, I shall see you later.